From the needle?
Uh-huh.
Yeah. That wasn't too bad.
Therapeutic acupuncture has been around for...